This was a grade B refurb, but look at the condition. It seemed like it was new, and it even came with the original box. I paid just £110, that's about $138 at the time, for the solid build quality designed to withstand the classroom, the built-in Garage USI stylus I have in this spec, and the convertible form factor. It seemed like a no-brainer to feature in this list. At number 4, I'm placing the Lenovo 300 E Gen 3 Chromebook.